It was Erev Shabbos, and the Baal Shem Tov lacked the necessary provisions he needed for the holy day. So he awoke at dawn, walked outside, and knocked at someone's window. He exclaimed, "Reb Yid, I have no food for Shabbat." Then he turned and departed. The man inside quickly scrambled and got dressed, but as soon as he got outside, he saw the Jew walking away. So he ran to catch up with him. As soon as he caught the Baal Shem Tov, he said, "Excuse me, sir, if indeed you do lack food for Shabbat, and why did you not wait for me to get up and help you, which I gladly would have done? Why did you leave?" Baal Shem Tov looked at the man and said, "Each person is born with his designated parnasa, his livelihood in life. However, if he sins, it becomes much harder to obtain that which is due him. As it says in the verse, 'By the sweat of your brow shall you eat bread.' But not everyone needs to labor equally. For some, it comes readily. For others, they need to search in distant places to find their parnasa, their livelihood. For me, I know that it doesn't take much effort. I merely need to make some small effort, and Hashem will provide for me and come to my aid. This I did when I knocked at your window. At that point, it didn't matter whether my aid came through you or through someone else, somewhere else. I knew it would come. And so, I left." Shavua Tov.